This is the chilling moment a hooded stranger follows an 11-year-old girl as she walks to school in Manchester before grabbing hold of her near some bushes. The footage, captured on a local resident's private CCTV system, has been handed over to detectives at Greater Manchester Police. Police confirmed the footage was being analyzed and investigations were continuing. The youngster managed to break free and run off to raise the alarm, with warnings issued to parents by schools in the Blackley area of Manchester. Advertising again reinvented by teens, chilling CCTV. Captured moment hooded man follows little girl loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00 duration time 1:49 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps default stun minimize expand close plus 9 and guide dot d dot equals id 1050 ac 9 bo 8 od 137 src equals http://dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/20/16/485/0530005785292129 image a17_15164640752.jpg height equals 354. Width equals 634 alt equals the footage, captured on a local resident's private CCTV system, has been handed over to detectives at Greater Manchester Police class equals blocks border imp share, greater than plus 9 of guide dot d dot equals i83121f1bf9cfb47csrc equals http://dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/20/15/485887370005785292129 the_footage_captured_on_a_local_resident_private CCTV_system_HM10_15164626307.01.jpg height equals 359 width equals 634 alt equals the girl appears to realize he is behind her as he quickens his pace. She stops near a tree and the man is clearly shown to take hold of her. Class equals blocks border imp share, greater than a similar incident nearby was also reported the day before, according to a letter from Crab Lane Primary School which was sent home to pupils. In the incident, that was caught on CCTV the girl is seen entering the shot from the left, wearing a pink coat, a rucksack and carrying a plastic bag. The man, who appears to be wearing a blue jacket, dark trousers and trainers, enters the shot as she walks across the junction, with his jacket hood pulled up and his face concealed. The girl appears to realize he is behind her as he quickens his pace. She stops near a tree and the man is clearly shown to take hold of her. Plus 9, img.d.equals i43483758a77src equals http://i/pics/2018/01/20/15/485a566boo0057852921129 image a11_15164619417390.jpg height equals 412 width equals 634 alt equals a similar incident nearby was also reported the day before, according to a letter from Crab Lane Primary School, pictured, which was sent home to pupils class equals blocks border imp share, greater than plus 9 am guide dot d dot equals idb151b8088dbbb84src equals http://dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/20/16/485a54a00005785292129 image a20_15164650454744.jpg height equals 357 width equals 634 alt equals the man, who appears to be wearing a blue jacket, dark trousers and trainers, enters the shot as the girl walks across the junction class equals blocks border imp share, greater than plus 9 am guy dot d dot equals i591a11f2c2c8c6src equals http colon slash slash i dot dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 20 slash 16 slash 485 543 00005785292129 the underscore police underscore suspect underscore that underscore the underscore is underscore connected underscore to underscore another underscore rep and 26 underscore 151646667091.jpg height equals 354 width equals 634 alt equals the police suspect that the incident is connected to another report, given the short distance between them and the fact that both girls gave a similar description of the man in question class equals blocks bordering share. Greater than the view is momentarily obscured before the girl is seen walking away followed by the man. A hedgerow blocks the camera's view again before the girl can be seen running away still clutching the plastic bag. Crab Lane Primary School head teacher Pat Adams said in a letter home, the matter was reported to police immediately and the child was able to give a good description. The police have informed us that a similar incident occurred near the Sainsbury's, by the Heaton Park roundabout, the day before. The police suspect that the two incidents are connected, given the short distance between them and the fact that both girls gave a similar description of the man in question. Therefore, please take extra precautions to remind your children of stranger danger and the importance of being vigilant when on the streets, without an adult. Plus 9 am guy dot d dot equals sc783d2e342427b1esrc equals http colon slash slash I dot dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 20 slash 16 slash 485 53900057852921129 image a24 underscore 151646565606599 dot jpg height equals 353 width equals 634 for alt equals the view is momentarily obscured before the girl is seen walking away followed by the man in the chilling footage passed to Greater Manchester Police class equals blocks bordering share greater than plus 9 am guide dot d dot equals i98db94f765b17a8asrc equals http colon slash slash I dot dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 20 slash 16 slash 485 880 00005785292921129 warnings underscore bin underscore issued underscore to underscore parents underscore by underscore schools underscore and underscore the Blackley underscore area underscore A23 underscore 151646535863.jpg height equals 357 width equals 634 alt equals warnings been issued to parents by schools in the Blackley area of North Manchester after the incident. On Acre Top Road, back, class equals blocks bordering share, greater than plus 9 am guide dot d dot equals IC19F5C7F279E8360SRC equals http colon slash slash I dot dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 20 slash 15 slash 485 880 00005785292129 image a14 underscore 151646365720372037.jpg height equals 527 width equals 634 alt equals the incident took place in the Blackley area of Manchester on Wednesday, January 10th. But details only emerged this week class equals blocks bordering share greater than dad of 2 John Southern 36 contacted the local paper with the footage saying it happened outside my door and I have 3 children. It is a major issue for me. My eldest daughter left for school 8 minutes after this happened. Her mom received an email from the school so I checked my CCTV. I just want everyone to be aware. A force spokesman said the girl in the video managed to break free and run off to raise the alarm. She was unhurt. It happened at around 8:30 a.m. on Wednesday, January 10th, but details only emerged this week. A slim, white man aged in his 30s with blonde hair and a blue jacket is described in the warnings from the school. Police said no one has been arrested as yet and inquiries were continuing. Plus 9 am guide dot d dot equals i22e3293908 3fdsrc equals http colon slash slash I dot dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 20 slash 16 slash 485 a964 00005785292129 image a22 underscore 151646515598.jpg height equals 579 width equals 634 for Alt equals Crab Lane Primary School head teacher Pat Adams said, in a letter home, that the girl had given a good description of the man and that another incident had been reported class equals blocks border him share.